lunatic? Is he a lunatic?
This is too easy. Also, you all want to see Seth Rollins come out here and beat me up, huh? You see Seth Rollins get his hands on me because I turned on him. And because I turned on Roman and I turned my back on all of you and your dirty little children.
Is that about you?
Come on, guys.
How about you?
Let's be real here, all right? I know that every single one of you, given the proper motivation, would have done the exact same thing. Heck, you would snap your friends in the back, you know, probably for money, or judging by the looks of most of you, probably for a free meal. You would stab your own family members in the back. Hey, at least my risks were justified. I know people like you people. I've been around people like you my whole life, and I am nothing like you crummy people. I don't feel sorry for myself. Have you listened to yourselves lately? You're so emotional. The way you cheer your little hearts out for Seth Rollins makes me sick. No, literally makes me sick to my stomach. It makes me want to throw up. And what is that smell?
Like you!
What the hell is that?